Love Poker too, if you guys. It's Phoenix. We've been playing some Overwatch, and I don't have my headphones on right now. So, if you guys hear the gameplay like twice, like it echoes, then this video might not go up. It depends how bad it is, guys. But today we're going to be playing some Overwatch, and yeah, like always, I'm trying to figure out how to record on my phone actually. So I downloaded these apps, right, and I'm seeing which ones are good. Or which ones work, just making sure that they work or and before I make the video and mess everything up, So yeah, but I'm not playing with anyone right now, or so far at least. I don't know, maybe I might get invited. Oh no, but it's great, It's 4:53 for me. I woke up like 10 minutes ago. This is gonna be proof, because my auntie always complains about how, oh, why is he stay up? Why is he stay up? Oh, I stay up because I'm one, doing YouTube videos, two, because, oh shoot, oh, it's so weird without headphones, and because I woke up, I can't go back to sleep, Oh no, Reaper. No, he needs healing. I can't heal him. Mr. Magoo, he's coming for you. Yes. Oh yeah. And if you guys are watching today, like when this video is getting published, or most likely when it's getting published, okay, today's January 8th for me, so if I publish this late, then I just want you guys to know that it's raining really, really hard, or January 9th actually. Yeah, but it's raining really, really hard. I don't even know what I'm trying to do at this point. Mr. Magoo? No, you back up. No, yep, that time more. You are doing this close. What? I'm gonna die because I'm a goofy goober. Hey, soldier, what you doing? This is some pretty weird stuff going on. Damn it. She is the thing. Damn it. Okay. Wait, why am I doing quick play? I could be doing no limits right now. Hanjo. No, please. Hog, no. Do not raise me. Oh, yeah. By the way, guys, on my other account, I'm about 200 or 400 away from getting a golden gun. So I'm really, really close. Word. I'll take for the cat. All you do is to me, Reaper. Oh, thank you, Reaper. Yep. Healing. Healing boost. It's all good. Yeah, I'm trying to get my headphones. Can't get my headphones. Found my headphones. Oh, I got my headphones, guys. So it could be a lot more quieter. Okay. And also, I found the cat. That's great. Oh, Reaper got play. Oh, nice. Reaper did really good. Oh, I'm not up there. I'm sad. Okay. I'm gonna put my volume a little bit lower. Okay. There you go. I make sure the video is recording. Timmy, what you doing? Aminoosh. I'm gonna go Ana, guys. I'm gonna get a golden Ana. Let's see if my aim's good. I'm just doing his thing. Oh. I'm actually gonna play some Symmetra. On attack, this is gonna be great. Oh, that guy's. Okay, so. Oh. Hold up. I'm gonna try to do some flick. There we go. Oh. Golden Diva? Look there, Golden Diva. See that Golden Gun? Yeah, just some nice Golden Guns. Okay. No. Oh no, I didn't pick no limits again. Luckily. Why, Widow? You guys are gonna see the proest widow strats. He's been in my net. Oh no, she might kill me. No, dang it! No, I got too far away. No, guys, I stepped back too much. No.
I don't want to do like those trolls. That's not good if I do a troll. Lol.
Hey, Moira, you want to die? Nope, she wants to live. I feel like it's not really a one-man apocalypse. I mean, look at this. One-man apocalypse only killed one guy. Reaper, what you doing, buddy? Damn it, he still lived. Wow. Okay, Reaper's counters slightly. Oh, there goes my last output. Oh, 35. I'll stay for. good things just happened. Hold up, I want to give him a hat. Damn it! I can't give him the hat. No, I want to give him the hat. No, I want to give him the hat. No! No! Well, goodbye, hat. Goodbye. I couldn't even give him the hat. That's just sad. Oh, okay. Wait, what? I think we got a four-man. I want to see which one will look best with the golden gun. So. And also, I think I'm just trying to get the Golden Ana, because people are telling me that I should get Golden Ana. So, yeah. Reaper just gave me a smart idea if I don't get caught. Mercy! No, damn it, Mercy! Okay, I done messed my plan. I messed my plan. New plan. Plan 2. Die. Okay. I didn't go too well. All I know is that I was trying to get my ultimate charge. Why did I just hit the Orisa? I don't know why I went for the Mercy, you guys. I'm sorry. I am better at Symmetra. Heh, that's the first. Someone's better at Symmetra. Someone could be bad at Symmetra. Yeah, I heard that one way too many times, guys. Just. There you go. Easy charge. Got my ult now. There you go. This, though, guys, I'm gonna go for really. Sneaky teleport? That's sneaky, guys, don't worry. Oh, and he found my teleport. That's not good. Oh, he did it? He actually did not find my teleport. Wow, that's a dunce. Are you serious? Mercy destroyed my teleport? Wow, no, that's just sad. That's just, like, really, really sad for me. My Mercy destroyed my teleport. Oh. I mean, Mercy's kind of strong, I guess. Strong as D.Va, so. Oh, yep. Easy charge again. There you go. This is how this works now. This is how this works. Damn it. There you go. Thank you, Somber. Okay, so Reaper. That's so good. Okay. No. We're not starting this up again. No, okay, party's gone. Party is gone. I repeat, no more parties from here on out, guys. Party's dead. No, Reaper. Why are you scary? Honjo. Da-dun. Oh no, he saw me. Heh, I still got him. Thank you, Mercy. I forgot to place on my teleport. You know, it's putting one of the easy spots, you know? I feel like I'm not good at placing out good teleports now. Probably because I trolled too much with the fake ones! Damn it! Hey, Hog. Me and Hog both accidentally fell down. Okay, let's do this. No, not again! Not freaking again! No, screw you. This is great. Okay, hold up. Why am I going for this? Why? Why was I going for this? Help, guys. I'm regretting everything. At this very moment. Okay, let's just do this. That should work, right? Yep, it clearly works. Okay. I have the idea now. I have the strats. Moro, I'm not falling for this again. Screw you. Honjo. Dun. Nope. Slow motion. If you guys ever played, like, Widow, and then the game ended and it goes into a slow-mo, right? It's so easy to land headshots. It's so easy. I say that and I go, Widow, I miss every single headshot. I'll be disappointed. Oh, shoot, they saw me for sure, yeah. Okay, good to know Zen's as good as me. That's a good way to start this off, I would say. Got silver, illuminations. Ooh, wizard? Oh, those ones are already broken. Okay. It's not good, guys. Or Reaper, hey Lord, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Why were you there? You done spooked me. Is he there the whole time? Oh, I didn't even get to look at the kill feed. Dude, Sombra. Nice. Oh. Was gonna be nice. I mean, still pretty good, I guess. Is it me or is Mercy rezzing everyone but me? Or am I just being like, I don't know. Hey, Moro, you wanna die? Come on. Come on. She wants to die. She wants to die. Damn it. Tranquilitos. I want Tranquilit. Go for support. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. I'm so screwed. I am so screwed. Goodbye, Zen. Goodbye. Scrub. I just feel so bad. She was just there. I'm just like, okay, well, time to kill someone. Let's go for this again, shall we? Go, they go. Yes, they got me. It's all good. Dog, someone was behind me, wasn't there. I saw that shit. Gimme plank, gimme plank, gimme plank, gimme plank. Yeah, boy! Play of the Gurm. There you go, guys. Play the. Oh! I did stuff, guys. I am happy. Play 14 right now. Only like 20 minutes past. And do something real quick, guys. Hold up. Where is No Limits? Where is No Limits? It should be here, guys. No Limits should be right here. Did they really take out No Limits again, guys? Again, they took out No Limits? Why? Why? No Limits is such a good game mode. Okay. Okay, apparently we can have good things in Overwatch, guys. That's how this works. Symmetra. You guys do not know, on my other account, I am Prestige 3, level 10, I think. And then I have 31 hours on Lucio and 16 on Symmetra, so... Oh. Oh no, he's gonna be that type of Lucio. Is he gonna be only going for goops? Wait. No. Oh, I'm sorry, D.Va. I have to. No, you no fault. Oh, can I make a house? No. Yes, there you go. It's a barrier. No, do not mess the other ones up. No. You know what? Okay, we're gonna do it this way, guys. Oh no, what have I done? Okay. Screw this, screw that, screw it. There you go. All good. I remember, guys, me and I were doing competitive. He was playing Torb, as always. I would always play Symmetra. And yeah, there was this guy. He was always like, get off Symmetra, get off Torb. But no, guys, me and Avik, we were doing things. I'm not gonna say we were caring. We weren't doing that good, but we were doing pretty damn good to the point where... We made him change his mind. I couldn't film it because that was on my other account. I can't mess with that droid.
Thank you, Yomber. Chomber Womber.
Are you serious, Reaper? Are you really gonna play this with me?
He's playing, he's being that that's a Reaper. And Lucio, I saw that. I saw that. Okay. Okay, well, our team's, we're getting demolished. That's not good.
Please! Don't do this to me, Reaper!
No, why, Reaper? You did this to me. No. Oh my god, Reaper. It was gonna be the perfect back cap. It was. It automatically just. Okay, you know, fine. Fine, we'll do those type of teleports.
Okay, well, screw that too, because Moira wants to be a jerk right now, and, you know, I don't.
Okay, guys, I really think this isn't going good for Symmetra. Yeah. Well, let's do that again. I don't think it's going good for Symmetra. I'm just going to try to zoom in on her face. Yeah, hopefully I'll do that in the video. Okay. Oh my god, they're about to cap. No. No, why? Okay. Fun. We'll play point Symmetras. We'll play those Symmetras. I get that place teleport. Play Reaper. You want to stop my epic plan as always? Cause you're a freaking edgelord and I hate you. Oh, thank you for trying. But screw you. Not this time. I'm sorry, my teleport. Oh, really? So a good teleport gets destroyed last map, while these teleports stay. Never mind. Do not get a quadruple. Good. Good. Tracer killed me. I feel like Junkrat's still gonna get that quadruple. Why don't you want to bet, guys? That quadruple's still gonna happen. Yep, he's definitely getting part of that. Oh! Guys, we don't completely suck. I'm happy. Oh yeah! Hitting the wall. Like a beast. Oh, more soda now, guys. Hold up. Actually, no, I think that's enough today. I've heard named Timmy. Timmy's on a branch. Timmy's on a good branch. Tracer, she just didn't want me to. Okay, let's do this, guys. I know. Why? No, don't leave me. Oh. Okay, well, never mind. It got destroyed. Oh, yes. Easy charge, guys. Unless there was a D.Va blocking it, then, well, that's not really easy. JK, guys, it's still pretty damn easy. Still really damn easy, guys. Come on. I need to be really damn easy. Okay, guys, it's really damn... Okay. Oops, screw that, because apparently... Okay, now I'm not going to complain. I actually got a double kill, triple kill by just doing that. So I'm pretty happy, actually. Got my ult. Some good stuff, guys. Getting my Symmetra mojo back, like I said. Except for last game, there was no controlling Symmetra. Unless you weren't trying to go for the dumb stuff. I don't want to go for a teleport here, though. That's too boring. Like, you know, guys, we're going to go for a exotic teleport. Exotic. You guys want an exotic pineapple? There you go. It's all good, Hog. I'm sorry. I kind of feel bad for the Hog now. He's going to be like, these Symmetras always... He's going to think bad Symmetras now. Guys, my Symmetra race will be disappointed. By that, I mean, I just use D.Va for charge. Screw you, fam. Are you serious? They always live. Because I freaking back up. I back up too much, guys, with Symmetra. I can't want to get more soda, but at the same time, I don't. Damn it. Lucio, he always just pops out of nowhere and steals the kill. Kind of like what people would say about me. Because nothing good happens when I'm... Oh. Please tell me it's night. So what? My god, Reaper. Why? Why you do this? Thing is, I could kill that Pharah, too. If I didn't freaking back up. Like a scrub?
Deaver? Who took my last teleport, D.Va? Tell me right now. Fired. Wait. Do you guys hear that noise? Like a suction cup. It sounded like the front of my... That's weird. Never seen that before. I want to place down turrets, because America, I'm that... I'm going to be those type of Symmetras. Oh, that one's going to get screwed so bad. Yep, that's why! That's why! That is freaking why! Help me! Yes! There we go! Some of my stuff, if I do say so myself. Lucio! Why? Lucio, you don't even do anything, you just boop me. Sorry guys, I just had to get a bit more soda. I had to. I'm not even drinking it yet, so. You guys, we're gonna go for those regular teleports, because good teleports can happen. Kylo Ren, no. Did he really try to ult? Did he really? Oh, I feel bad. That must suck. I remember when I played Soldier a lot, but I wasn't really his. I wouldn't say I was his main, because I just hate the idea of Soldier main. Not because like they suck or anything. The only reason why is just because I mean, so there's too many common Soldier, there's too many Soldier mains. And I'm just like, okay, I'm just not even gonna with that. So I'm not gonna be those type people. So I didn't become those type people. So yeah, for my life, as I'm gonna get a chip kill. As I'm gonna get a triple guys. No triple kill for me. Please give me that play though. I guess not. Mm-hmm. Two. Oh my god, are you serious? I'm still calling too. I wouldn't call that mech another kill. I wouldn't, guys. So in other words, he got double killed just like me, but instead his was better because he killed the D.Va mech. Okay. Wonder what that mech's going to do, guys? How many? I have like 2,000 coins, right? 50! 50! What the heck was my coins on? I should... Oh, someone wasted my coins. Wait a minute, Lucio's sunglasses. What? Oh no, it's this one. Okay. Oh, it's more white now. Not being racist. Wait, what did I spend my coins on? No! Someone wasted my coins! Who wasted my coins? I should have at least 2,000 guys. I had these both. They're both really, really good. But, oh, my coins. Now I can buy... Really? I can't even buy classic skins. This one, this one, and then this one. That's what I'm gonna do, guys. Wait, no, wait. I already had this, I already had that. No, wait, what? No, wait, what happened to my coins? No. I know what happened, guys. I lent my friend my account, and I want him to delete it. Because he was playing Genji, and I don't like Genji. But then he must have bought stuff. So, that's not why. Okay. Well, I guess we'll... I kind of like the scooter a little better. Okay, so, yes it is. I am filming. Okay, so let's see, we'll put on. Oh no, we don't have the bone one. Okay, we'll just equip Strike Commander Morrison. Let's do it. Let's continue. You know what, guys? We're gonna be doing some 8-player free-for-all. Did you guys know? Fun fact about me, I only won one 8-player free-for-all, and that was with Torbjörn, and I don't even play it that much. Probably like the third time I played it. Yeah, it was really great though. I was gonna get called in Torb. Nate, I want you to put, I want you to somehow put a counter, Nate, of how many times I poured myself soda and how many times I drink it. It's gonna be like one of those things that every time I drink it, like a little thing pops up saying like one or something. I don't know. We have Torb, let's see what I have for him. Might be. Oh, no, that's not my turret. Imagine, guys, imagine if the turret could be golden. Torbjörn, why your turret no gold? Okay. Leather. These settings. Build and upgrade turret. Wait. Wait, guys, you have to use armor to build a turret? Build then. Wait. Oh, never mind. Never mind. I thought I said, I thought it was for armor. I thought I said build. Okay. Build an armor power up. Armor power up. Need more health? Okay. Okay. Wait. Build. Turret. Wait, what? Oh my god, guys! Guys, you guys can go show a glimpse of this. Wow. Okay. Oh, that's really, really old, isn't it? That's pretty cool though. I didn't know you could play videos. Wow. Okay. Okay. Well, guys. This is what Torbjörn can do. This is what I was gonna main. Well, Dinkor. He really just punched. That was amazing. Oh, let's see. He just washed my Glexit. Pretty great. Okay. Okay, so every one hit, it. So every one hit, I guess, for a turret. Wow, I never paid attention to how many stuff you get for every turret for Symmetra and Torb. Torbjörn, it's every one hit you get one charge. So I mean that for a two turret or for a level two turret. It's technically do? I don't know. I'm scared. Fight the Widow and the McCree are teaming. Oh yeah, they can't team. Wow, I just got double teamed so hard. Wait, can I go net chat? Should I do it, guys? Guys, oh, okay, I'm gonna do it, guys, next game. And if there's any toxicity, I will leave. Or if there's anyone I don't like, I'll leave. Okay, guys, can you play the game? Wait, what? Wait, when did I get you play the game, guys? I want to see this right now. Oh, let me just make sure my thing's recorded. You guys are gonna see. Oh. Okay. Okay, so you guys do not know, guys. I was playing with my friends on this account, you know. But wait. That's for NMK. Yes, guys, I have this account on NMK, but. Did they get my Genji play of the game on this account? Wait guys, do they share play of the game, guys? Because if so, guys, then I could get play of the game with Symmetra and stuff, guys. I could like show you all my skins I have. Oh, that'd be cool. I could like, oh no, I can't film with that because it's just gonna play the games. Never mind then. That's cool. That's a good that's a good thing. Oh snap. There's just some green emotes, guys. Wait, Christmas trees? Wait. Why is this Christmas tree bounce? What the ish? Oh. He just sits down so fast. Oh yeah, I had this too from my other account, guys. Yeah, it was great. I want this so bad. Okay, so you guys don't know, I have this on my other account, the dance. I have Anna's, and I also have Pharaoh's. The only dances I have. Okay. Wow, that's some great rocket playing. Okay. That's good. What about Doomfist is a dance? No? Not happening? Okay. What about Genji's dance? Sparrow. I like Sparrow, guys. How nice. I think it's a great scam. I mean, look at that sword. Look at that waist. His sword cut in half. Oh no, his sword's like a stick. I forgot, guys. I'm glad he has a stick for a sword. I mean, look at this, guys. Hold on. Look at that, guys. It's a little stick. I mean, okay. Okay, I get the tip isn't really stick, guys. But if you guys just use his ult, it looks like a literal stick. Let's see. Oh, I have this. Yeah, I want to equip that. Yeah, okay. I like the sword, though. Oh, yeah, his dagger. His dagger's pretty nice. Okay. Dance. Oh, I didn't realize his feet are like his knife bomb. Oh, dang. Okay. It's like a junker. Oh, no. Why is my thing going inside again? My thing's passing out, guys. Hold up. Okay. Let's go to Lucy Lowe's. See what's happening on for him. Okay. Oh wait, did I buy all this stuff for Lucio? No, I didn't. I may have bought like way. I think I might have bought emotes. It's not good. I did not buy chilling. Actually, no, I might have bought chilling. That's about it. This one I didn't buy. Actually, no, I do remember buying these actually. I tried to customize Lucio, guys. I bought one thing I needed for. I bought this. I bought this, guys. I bought these three. Oh no, these two. Only one I. No. Yeah, these two. This one I've been having. And then skins. I did not buy any skins. No. I already had skins, so that's good. And let's look at the golden gun. Ooh, sparkly. Some good stuff, I do see some myself. Let's look at Bastion. That's Anna. Bastion. Wargrove. Oh yeah, this skin. That's a pretty good skin. The bird's pretty classic if I do see. Wait, is it the same bird? Still yellow. Yeah, it's still yellow. Oop. Yellow. Okay, guys, I know with the epics, they all change. But that's a pecking? That's a humming. Okay, that's I forgot what it was called. After all, a bird that was called, guys. This is, a red herring? No. I'm gonna try with that one. This one. That bird I forgot. This one. It's a crow. I'm gonna fast forward all these, by the way. Oh, the rooster. Okay, the rooster I really, really like. Rooster's amazing. No factor. It's a pretty cool woodpecker. That's what I think it is. That's a woodpecker. There you go. It's also a woodpecker. This one's a dove. Oh. Is that a white dove? What type of bird is that? Nope, that's a white dove. Well, this one's a, I forgot which one this one was. What else? This skin's amazing. I want this skin so bad. I mean, look at it. Look at that turret. Look at that thing. I didn't realize how shaky all of them are. This one probably shakes the most. Second most. This one, definitely first. Wow. This one's probably second. Or I don't even know. I guess compared to these two, these aren't. Wait, how shaky are these? It's pretty shaky. Are they all really this shaky? I never realized. Wait, this one's not really that shaky. Ooh, the cannon is pretty cool. Omni Christmas. Whoa. Hold up. Wait, what skin is this? Oh, that one. I never seen that either. Defense Matrix. Oh, it's yellow. Yeah. Okay. Got him. The actual game finally. Okay, so let's do this. Oh, okay, we're in the actual game. I forgot that we were even playing a game mode. I'm scared to go everywhere now. Vera. No. Yes! I wish you had an 04 for player free for all. This Hanjo aim. His aim, guys. Hanjo has amazing aim. Are you serious? There's no other games? Really? I joined like late game. Late game. Hanjo is actually amazing. Wow, okay. Oops, screw Symmetra. That's not where Symmetra calls. Well, I never played Zen in years. Let's see how good this is. I'm gonna smack them with my Tranquility. Does Hanjo smack me first? Oh, my thing is snapped. No. Okay. I think I might need to go Torb again. I don't know, guys. I feel like supports aren't really working out. I wonder why. I mean, quick play works a lot, really well. No, mine. Yep. Oh, okay, guys. Okay, going support. I mean, not support. Torbjorn. Yes, guys. Yes, Torbjorn will work. Torbjorn. There's another Torbjorn. Oh my god, dude, they're Doomfist. Freaking Depression, dude, Depression. He is amazing. Are you serious, Hanjo? No, screw you. I see why I don't play Free For All, where it players especially. And also, because I don't really like this map. I like it with 4v4, but with this map, I don't know. I just feel like it's too... Are you actually serious? I feel like it's too far away. I feel like everything's too bunched together. So... Torbjorn! They really get a freaking Doomfist. I just hear Doomfist. Wow. Wait, you can still shoot there? Depression wins. Depression is. Oh. Makes. Oh my god, do not shoot this moment. Why? No. Oh, jeez. She's fucking owned right there. You didn't know most of them were one punches. Yeah, that face is pretty cool. Yeah, guys, I didn't decide not to play, free-for-all. I just stick to the good old play. Yeah. Just, fast-forward again. Needle. There you go. Is that a quick play? Skirmish? Well, I guess it's good enough. Saying, guys, it is raining like really hard. If you guys could hear it, then I want you guys to just take a moment and realize how hard it's raining. Hold up, guys, I'm gonna go into the front right now. Hold on. That's not good. Don't worry, guys, this is competitive. Even our skirmishes are competitive, guys. Which one is just tucked in cup? Hold up. Look, guys, focus on the very tip of it. Okay, well, no more tucked in cup then. Timmer! I wonder what Timmy thinks about this, guys. He's my parakeet. About to say parrot. No, parrots for later. Parrots for next time. Okay. Bam. Mercedes Ben. Attack Symmetra, guys. Okay, so I'm gonna join team chat. Hold up. Yeah, I'm gonna hold up back. I'm gonna be playing. Oh, snap.